Hey, what's up? I'm in the Bay Area today, in the East Bay part, actually, chilling at my girl's house and getting ready to go to a first birthday of my nephew and getting my hair straightened out because my hair is not naturally straight. As you see in most of my videos, I have it up because this hair just looks too damn ratty. I'm about to do this first. I'm gonna do my makeup after. And my sideburns, they need to get strained out because they stick out. I hate sideburns sometimes. Or baby hairs. Gotta strain those out too. And I have it really thick hair, so this is like the first layer, and then I bring it down from this clip the rest of my hair. And I'm going to use this really thick brush because my hair is very thick. It's going to take a minute. My hair takes about like 45 minutes to flatten out all together, maybe 30. But I'm using my phone as a mirror. I don't have a mirror in front of me. So this is my mirror. I'm around carpet area. I can't even put this phone down. So I pretty much got this second layer done. I put my hair up in a ponytail and get these bumps right here, and I have to try to flatten that down. And what I'm using is the Chi flat iron, nothing fancy. So here is the finished product, and here is the side that needs to finish. So now I'm planning to use this for my hair, which is the styling oil. Good stuff. I even use a shampoo and conditioner for my hair. And I have to put a lot for my hair. You're not supposed to put a whole shit buttload, but I have to because of my hair. And then what I use after is Tresemme Fresh Start. This is basically to help your hair from getting any frizz. So I just put about this much. See, there's my hair.
That's a mirror in the bathroom.
I don't want to go to the bathroom. This is bathroom. Bathroom.
Bathroom.
This is the best lighting, and is the natural light. Anyway, so now I'm going to put on some foundation. CoverGirl.
I think he's really feeling cripes.
We can do IHOP. Because they have cripes there for me, and then you can order your pancakes and whatever.
Sounds good.
I put the paint pot. It's part of my primer as well. So I figure out a way to keep my phone from falling, because I had it earlier on a backpack, but now I used my suitcase. That's why it's more eye level now, which I should have did earlier. I don't know why I didn't think about that. So I used MAC Choco Brown. Finally done! Good stuff. So we just came from IHOP and we went with my girl, Monique, so we can eat a little bit of brunch before we head over to the party. I know it kind of doesn't make sense because we're gonna go to a party full of food, but you know, I don't want to be rude. We're staying at our house, and the last thing I need to do is be like, okay, bye, peace, you know, like that's messed up. You know, I want to be able to spend time with my girl too. So anyways, now we're just heading out, and currently in the East Bay. Yeah, it's actually nice. It's 81, 82 degrees right now. Birthday boy. Stepping stones of the chair when he was a baby.
Yeah.
Hi, handsome. Hey, buddy. What's up?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mason. That was awesome. Oh, you should show your mom her picture.
Let me see.
There's like two of them in there. Go. Go. You're covering his face? Do you have to cover the face? That's hella lazy way. Oh, it broke. You lost. Still going over here. Thing's almost done. Keep going, keep going. It's blurry.
An eyeball and a hair.
Stand back here.
Ice cream truck. Okay, try it. There you go. It's not gonna break. How tall are the kids?
Stay there.
Do it harder.
Harder.
JJ.
Good job, babe.
I'm at Kohl's right now, and this just is way too adorable. Just wanted to show it because it was cute.
Ryan, he's one of the most determined individuals that I know.
Cry, baby.
So the moment that he told me that he wanted to be with Jessica, I knew that this was going to come.
She's really good. Yeah. Get the world
out. Who was that guy? The one with the glasses. We're slapping each other in the
baby. Oh, Noel? Yeah.
So it's the end of the night and we're gonna get ready for bed and go back to another event tomorrow before we head back home. So it's a good night and got to hang out with the fams and now we're back with my girls home and we can't find any towels to use before we go shower. Goodbye.
Bye.